like, what's happening? Oh, Oreo's here, actually. Oreo? Hello, Singapore. It always amazes me that there's so many of you from all over. Hi! Yes, Molly, I have the technology down now, okay? You're not going to make some videos of me messing this up. Yes, so today we are having a pizza party. Oreo, come here. My dog's here too. We're gonna test if he likes pineapple on pizza too, so. Right? To be fair, he eats everything, so I think he's on our side. Oh, I'm dead.
Oreo, are you excited? Yes?
He says yes.
Well, Puerto Rico! Hi!
Oh my god, it's so cool. I hope everyone's doing well. It's been a minute. Probably like a year. I'm pretty sure that we were doing lots of lives all last year when Utopia Falls came out. Can you believe it's almost a year since Utopia Falls came out? That was on Valentine's Day. Crazy. Time truly flies. Hi, friends! If it's a Hawaiian pizza, you're leaving. Listen, did you even see my poll? It's 100% all about pineapple. So, I apologize in advance, but not really. Also, I got stuffed crust, if you can see it. It even has my name on it. We got the ingredients, pineapple and Canadian bacon, and stuffed crust with garlic sauce on top. I'm very excited for this. Let me see where it is. Oh yeah, it's just like a little garlic sauce that I put on top of it. And it's very, very good. It's all melted. Oh my gosh. I miss Utopia Falls too. Sadly, we don't know anything about it beyond what it is now, but I blame COVID. So it's fine. It's fine, I'm moving on to exciting projects like Ginny in Georgia, which I'm very excited about. I can't believe it's coming out in like, what, 28 days now? I literally have a mental countdown. I can remember that word. Yeah, I really went full throttle with this whole pizza and pineapple thing. We've had this discussion many times and then it's resurfaced and I think it's time, you know, to just enjoy it. We have the whole pizza here. I mean, doesn't she look beautiful? Just me and Bae, you know. Well, I'm gonna open this up. A little bit of garlic sauce. It just exploded all over. Okay, cool, this is going great. It's going really good. Also, everyone who's at school, go to class, but thank you for tuning in for like 2 seconds. Oh my god, my brother's here. Yes, it's a pizza stream. You know what, Umberto? I have no life. This is my life now. Eating pizza in front of people. It's like ASMR, but not really. I'm just proving that this is delicious. And, I mean, if you're not putting garlic sauce on your pizza, you're doing it wrong. To be fair, I am a sauce person because I also have ranch. I don't mess around. Okay, well, this is it's a moment. I apologize to those of you who truly hate this, to all of the people in Italy and Italians who will cry as I bite into this pizza because I know it's very taboo. But no apologies because I love it. So, oh my god, well, I will show you my little slice. And there's a piece of pineapple falling, but you know, it's all good. Should I dip it in ranch? I'm gonna do it. First bite. You know, the reason I like pineapple on pizza is because I am a huge fan of sweet and savory, and I think it's the best combo. I'm a sweet and salty kind of person. pizza display. I'm just trying to read all of the comments.
Wait, Oreo, do you want to smell it? Oh, this smells good.
He's just watching, like all of you, really. I'm just taking forever to do this. Cheers. Mmm. Mmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's really good. Damn. Do you ever just like roll it into itself? Because I do that. That's how I eat it. Also, this has stuffed crust. It's cheese crust. So, I think it's the best. You cannot speak for Oreo. He loves it. I'm giving him a little piece. Oreo. Come here.
Come. You sit. Oh, he's asking so nicely. You're not even on the video. Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. It's a pizza roll. That's what I do because I like thin crust, but sometimes it falls apart. So I just roll it into itself. I don't know what anyone's complaining about because this is really good. I wish I could share some with all of you. This is my first meal of the day. I do love pizza. Probably have it like once a week. Oh, he wants more. Y'all are wrong. It's great. Come here.
Oh. This paw? This one? Okay, gentle.
He loves it too. So, you know what? It's two against all of you. Folded Pizza Queen. I will adopt this name. I like it. I think most of us don't want to eat that, so don't feel bad. You know what? I'll pretend I didn't see that. Mmm. I love it. Also, it was a very polarizing poll. When I put it up on my Instagram yesterday, it was like almost half and half. I kind of love that there's something so extreme in our society that like it's just really divided. I even had people message me that they're like, it's a yes and a no. And what does that even mean? Like, just sometimes you feel like it, but then you hate it. It's a love-hate relationship, I think. Embrace it. Embrace the polarity. That's my opinion. Pizza toppings are preference. It's a fluid topic. Exactly. Thank you. I actually, on Twitter the other day, I was saying, if love is love, then pizza is pizza. So we all have our preference. There's no denying that. We all do really have our preference. And my preference is sweet and savory. And that's all right. If you hate it, get a better taste. There's literally, what was your go-to pizza in Fort Mac? Oh shit, someone from Fort Mac. I don't remember. I think I used to eat a lot of Domino's. This is not even that, like, it's fine. Papa John's is right across my house, which is why I got it, but it's not bad. It's not the greatest, but it's not bad. This one, oh my god, Oreo is just waiting for his next piece. One sec, I gotta give him some screen time. He's just being too cute. Oreo, you know he does this thing where like I'm eating, but then when I look at him, he like looks away. What? Okay, one last piece, because you already had breakfast. He is so cute. Ah! Okay, he's a little intense about pizza. He loves crust, actually. Anything with flour. Barbecue-based pizza. Yes. I love anything. I was actually going to get barbecue chicken with pizza, like a Hawaiian barbecue chicken, which is one of my other favorites. It's really freaking good. Oreo, what are you? Are we dancing? Is that what we're doing? I don't know what's going on. Oreo, I'm changing this song. This is not a pizza eating song. Oreo! Also, thanks for joining to this very ridiculous live. It's just for fun. I think sometimes we just get to do silly things as well as talk about the real things, but you know, it's been a crazy year and sometimes you just gotta laugh about it. Safely from the inside of your house. Oreo, everyone wants you to keep eating, but this is my pizza and it's only my first slice. It's very cute. I'm gonna have some ranch. I love ranch. I should try to make my own ranch one day. I destroyed SpongeBob's house for my pizza. You know what? I think SpongeBob is very caring and he shares everything that he owns. Him and Gary can go find a new pineapple to live in, I think. Hi, Philippines. Molly, I'm so proud of you. More people should work their problem with pineapple on pizza. You know, my partner used to hate it and then came around. So maybe it's something you grow into. What's my opinion on Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo? I love it. I absolutely love it. I think she has a beautiful voice. I can't believe she's so young and her career is just gonna blow up. It already has, but he gave up. He gave up. I put ranch on everything too. Oh, Nikki, hi! Pineapple on pizza. Oreo, they're sending lots of love to you. I hope you're listening or reading. I did warn people that if you were gonna watch this, you might get hungry, so get some pizza, but it's all good. Oh, my friend Sarah Muir is on here. Hi, babes. Honestly, I think pizza is just love. I am a big believer on a balanced diet. I don't diet. I think I don't negate myself anything I want. It's just about balance. You know, yesterday I had a veggie soup. Today I have pizza. Balance. Some food is for the soul. Some it's for your body. So I need both. Definitely having pizza for lunch later. You're welcome. Yes! So many people are saying yes to pineapple and pizza. I'm actually very happy about that. I hope this is entertaining. Do y'all ever watch these people eat? You know, some people have trouble eating, so I think it's very comforting to share meals together. You know, some people have a lot of issues around food and it's not always easy to eat, so sometimes sitting down sharing a meal, that's probably the biggest thing I miss through all of this COVID business, because I love going out to support, you know, local restaurants and going out with friends to share a meal. I think it just brings people together, and I'm a huge food sharer. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to do that in a long time. Like, I'm eating my meal and I'm like, here, try this, and I'm like stuffing their mouth with my meal. I love that. It's like a shared experience and it's so good. Also, of course I have seen The Wilds. It is the best show ever. It's so good. I can't wait for season 2. I love every single actor on that show. I thought it was grounded and raw, super well written. It's not often you see women characters be written with such complexity and depth, and it feels real. So I was very happy when I finished it. And I was like, oh my God, I need to rewatch it. I will be rewatching at some point. Slice 2. Well, my baby. Also, what I love that Papa John's does is that they layer their toppings. So they do like the toppings on top and then they put the cheese and this, like, everything is just layered. So it's not just like falling off. So it might not look like there's a lot of pineapple, but it's underneath. And so is the Canadian bacon. Cool. I'm gonna do my rolly thing. Is that like horrible that I do this? Like, why not get just like a panzone? Is that what it's called? Anyway. Yeah. I'm just reading all your comments on my TV screen. I'm not just ignoring you. Calzone! That's what it, calzone? Yes. Did you enjoy working on the set of Private Eyes? Yes, it was the most magical week. Beautiful weather, beautiful people, lots of Hispanic actors, which I enjoyed. And I had fun holding a gun and like doing the whole melodramatic soap opera type of acting. It was really fun. Okay, fine. Oreo, you know what? Do you want? He has such good balance. I love him. He's my little buddy every day. We go on walks. He just wants my pizza right now. I know. It's good. I apologize for my way of eating pizza right now. I just don't want it to get on my pants and everywhere. If I was sitting on the ground, I would do it. Does anyone else eat sitting on the ground? Because that's my preferred way of eating. Nom 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 nom. Oh, give Oreo pineapple. Wait. Fine, here's a piece of pineapple. He loved it. He loved the pineapple. Good job. Also, people who are just joining, it's all good. I'm just eating a pizza. It has pineapple on it. I'm sorry if that makes you upset, but I love it. So, yum. Have I heard Billie's new song? The one with Rosalia? Because hell yes. I love that Latin actors are becoming more mainstream because I've loved Latin music my entire life, obviously. I grew up in South America. Spanish is my first language. And Spanish music is my numero uno, like, favorite music of all time. So when they collaborate with other artists that are more known here, it's just like, see, we've existed this whole time and they're really good. I'm upset, but I still love you. I'll take that. Are you? No. Oh. Ozuna, baby! Oh my God. We have to listen to some Ozuna now. One sec. My laptop, one sec. Where? Ozuna. There we go. Spanish music makes everything better. Ah! Oh! This is what I didn't want happening. It was gonna happen. No! Please don't record this. Don't tell anyone. Let's just pretend the last 30 seconds didn't happen. It wasn't that bad. It was not that bad. Just a little bit of tomato sauce on my pants. That's fine. Look, let's do this. I have two. Yeah, it's fine. I'm over it. I don't think I could ever have a non-chaotic life. It's just kind of who I am. Oh, look, pineapple. Mmm. Don't diss my pizza. It doesn't belong on the floor. No! Okay. Can anyone tell me how to properly eat pizza? Because apparently I can't do it. It's ridiculous. This is why I don't think that I could ever do a cooking live, because I would probably mess up the recipe or burn my kitchen down. Or my hair. I would be too distracted. But I do love cooking. Umberly versus pizza. Is the pizza winning? I am a messy eater, I will admit this. I try not to be, but it has a mind of its own. I don't know. I'm sorry. Oreo has now, like, he's on the floor wanting pizza. Did you clean up the floor? Are you just eating what falls? You know what's going on here, don't you? Okay. I'm holding the pizza wrong. Do you want me to hold it this way? Like this? Mmm. Selena Gomez's new song. I think it's great that she's singing in Spanish. I liked it. I loved the video even more. I love Anita. Mostly because she is openly bisexual, and I think in the Latin community, it's still not as acceptable as it is in North America. Being queer in South America, it's still very like taboo, and I appreciate when artists are open about it. So we love a gay Latina. Hola, mami, ¿cómo estás? My mom's here. I thought she deleted Instagram because she's scared that she's being spied on. Newsflash. We're being spied on all the time. It doesn't matter what app you're using, it's gonna happen. So, sup, government, I don't know. I hope they're enjoying this. Hola, mami! Oh, I miss her. My mom lives in Saudi Arabia and it's like 9 hours ahead there, so it's super late. Estoy aquí comiendo pizza porque no tengo nada que hacer en un jueves en la tarde. This crust is so good. I can't believe I've eaten two slices of pizza in my life. To be honest, I never thought I'd be doing this in my life. The government ignoring everything and arguing about pizza right now. That's fucking funny. Sorry, my hair's doing something freaking weird. I don't know what's going on. Also, like, does eating make people hot? I feel like I'm like burning calories as I eat. I hope that's real. I'm very hot. Yum, yum. Umberly's FBI agents are fighting right now. You know, all of you are really funny. I love all of you. Yum. What's my favorite vegetable and what's my least favorite? I love broccoli. Least favorite? Probably okra. It's just the texture. It tastes like I'm eating a slug. Like, it's so slimy. But I love most vegetables. I'm willing to try to incorporate it into anything I eat. I don't think I would like say no to any like food. Among Us later. Oh my gosh, I haven't played Among Us in so long. I miss it. Maybe I will make a room. I'll post a code later. But like tonight. Can I eat three slices? This one's really big. I don't know that I can do it. I need to like stand. Oh God. Okay. I'm just chilling at home. Thank you for hanging out with me. This is really nice. Even though I'm very obviously alone at home, it feels like you're all here. I feel like my song is really loud. Still don't have Among Us on my Switch. You know, I have Among Us on my Switch, but it's actually really hard to chat because there isn't, like, I wish there was a way to, that I could connect my phone to it so I could chat. Otherwise, you would have to do it manually. And I think you would be probably voted out because you're silent before you could say it's not me. Which happens to me a lot. I'm terrible at that. And then they're like, she's sus. And I'm like, I didn't do anything. I was doing my tasks. And then I'm just dead. And then I'm just a ghost. And that's it. Let's talk Ginny in Georgia. I'm so excited. I'm very excited for Ginny in Georgia. We shot this show in 2019. I'm pretty sure I auditioned for it like in the summer of 2019. So it's been a long time. Crazy enough, when I auditioned for this role, I was making dinner. I remember it was like late at night and I was supposed to fly out the next day for something. Like I was shooting somewhere else and I was like, okay, I'm just gonna learn this. Like, give me 20 minutes. My partner helped me read and I just shot it like instantly. I wasn't even thinking, you know, like the prep or whatever. I think the character just came to me and it was just one scene. And I just had a lot of fun with it and I sent it in without even thinking that it was gonna be something I was gonna book. It was just like, put it out there, I just need to get this audition done so I don't have to think about it over the weekend. And then I ended up getting it and I was like, what? And it was really cool because I was shooting two Netflix series at the time. I was doing Ginny in Georgia and Jupiter's Legacy in tandem, so my team really had to work around my schedule. But it was great because they both were kind of like, yeah, we want her in both of these shows and I'm recurring on both shows, but Ginny in Georgia, I had so much fun shooting. Sarah and Deborah, the creator and showrunner, were just incredible. They were pretty much there almost every day, and they cheered us on, they laughed with us, they, you know, we all used to go out for dinner, we went out to karaoke, we used to hang out a lot as a cast, and it was so nice to be part of something like that. That we all really became friends. And it's so great because usually that doesn't happen unless you're there like every single day. And don't get me wrong, I'm in the show quite a bit. I think I do like 7 or 8 episodes, but I felt really accepted and I really loved that. So I appreciate them so much for that. Also, yes, I play a queer character and I'm very excited for that. Like, it's just, I think the show did a really great job at incorporating everyone's experience and it's really well written, it's funny, it's got heart, and it's like crime. I know people keep saying it's like Gilmore Girls, but I think it's really different. I think it's just the fact that it's like G and G, so there's like this correlation, but it's just, it's 20 years later, you know? Life is different, the things you struggle with are different, kids in high school are different, so it's almost like, you know, they grew up and there's a bunch of other shit that they have to deal with. So it's just a really nice binge and I'm so excited to binge it when it comes out. Yeah, and the trailer looks so good. I literally had chills and I saw today that it has over 1 million views on the Netflix page. So yay, go team. So I'm very excited. And yes, I think people are a little resistant because they love Gilmore Girls. They have a huge following. But I hope they give it a chance because it's not the same. I don't think they didn't purposely go out to be the like Gilmore Girls 2.0. Like, not at all. I think it was just like a fun thing to relate it to it, and it's like the best way people can wrap their heads around what kind of show they're getting into. But I assure you, it is its own show all in itself, and you will love it. Saludo para papi, my mom. Hola papi! Estoy hablando de mi nuevo show, Ginny and Georgia, que sale el 24 de febrero, y estoy muy emocionada. A different province. Yes, I'm gonna be in the capital in Ottawa because battery's low. I'm shooting next month, and so I'm gonna be like in my room watching it when it comes out. So I'll do a live once the show premieres and hear your thoughts and a bit more. I can't wait to talk more about Sophie. She's going to have a lot of behind the scenes, and I'm excited. See, it's in books all over.
Wait one second.
I see. How do I do this? Oh, here we go.
Just for fun, because I saw that she wanted to join, and it's literally my mom, and I haven't.
Okay. One sec. I don't think I can hear you. Mom, you are green.
Ya va.
Hola. Hola. Oh, that's my mom's cat, y'all. She's a cat mom. This is so chaotic. This is where I get it from. Hola, ¿cómo están? Mami, a ver el pelo, ¿cómo sigue?
Oye.
Estaba comiendo pizza todavía. Dile a Oreo. Es mom.
Abría el portal.
Mom. Who's that?
No se oye, no sé por qué.
Está bien. I love you. Oh, wow. That is not pizza. That's some big ass meal. Is that dad? Hi, dad. Eso, parrilla.
No sé, sí, se le fue el volumen cuando abrió la cámara.
Está bien. It's fine. They can't hear me. I know, it's okay.
No, yo tengo todo el volumen, si hay bajito.
Tienes que subir el volumen. Mami, una pregunta. ¿Te gusta la piña en pizza? I don't think they can hear me. Bueno, me voy. I love you.
Love you.
Lol, that was funny. I don't even think she knows what's happening. She probably just thinks I'm like on a video and she's just like saying hi. So that's pretty funny. Anyway, my family is in like a compound in Saudi Arabia. Things are very different there. But it's all good. Y'all, I don't think I can eat more pizza. I'm gonna like wait. I'll probably eat some more later. But I really enjoyed this. I'm gonna close it. Where's the night? I love this song. Caramelo by Osmina, literally like best song ever. So my phone is dying, so I'm gonna have to grab you and charge my phone. Oh gosh, my charger's not working. I look crazy. pizza for breakfast. Yes, I love cold pizza. It's probably my favorite. Hi, Netherlands. Oh, cool. Not cold pizza with pineapple. Well, I think it's all really good. It's not a tech fail. Okay, but do you want to see my setup? My phone was here with like all of these rubber bands. I tried. He's like, Mom, why are you doing this? Here, do you want some cheese? Yummers. Is it lagging? I don't know why this isn't charging either. Let me just use my other charger. Also, thanks so much for joining to this very silly get together. I appreciate all of you. You didn't have to spend this hour with me doing pretty much nothing. It's fun. What is this filter? What is going on? What? I was trying to put a filter on. Oh, that's cute. I missed you too. Yeah, it's been a long time since I've just talked to the camera face on, and it feels, I can't speak Portuguese. Falar português. Lesbian rights, definitely. All of the rights for all of the people. It's not alive without filters. This is true. Oh my gosh, remember this one that it looked like I was burnt? I don't know why it does this. Oh gosh, Love is Blind. Oh, this one's cool. It kind of makes me feel like I'm like on a beach. She got fed up eating pineapple pizza. I didn't get fed up. I got full. And pineapple pizza is queen. She is boss. So, can I speak German? I doubt it. I don't even know how to say yes or no. How do you say it? The burnt filter, y'all remember? Some filters are whoa. Why does that look real? It's kind of scary. I don't know. Also, my dog follows me everywhere. He's literally right here. I don't like the different colored. Oh, here we go. It was almost a year ago that Tiger King came into our lives. I apologize for whoever's literally hopping on and they're like, I don't know what's going on. Wait. Oh. No. These are so old. These are like very, very old filters that I've had on here. Oh, this one's cute. I'm gonna save the eye color. Oh! I mean, I look like my brother. Oh gosh. I don't know what's going on, y'all. I apologize. This is me being like, I'm done. I'm done eating pizza. Go home, Umberly. You're losing it. Oh, I've always loved this one. I look good with a beard. I mean, thank you. I think I do too. I would. Hi, Pakistan. Cool. My mom, you do look like my brother. sorry. It went from being super like set up and I had a whole plan and eating pizza, and now it's just like me trying filters and being chaotic. Hi, Israel. Cool. Lots of fans from Pakistan. That's so cool. I'm like handsome Squidward. Hey. What up? Actually, this is terrifying. Hola, Costa Rica. Ooh. Can I move my wings? Oh, that's kind of cute. Oh, what's going on? Okay, but I know that people told me that they wanted this life saved, and I don't know that I want it saved. It's a little, it's a lot. This is a lot. Oh, there's some questions. Why don't we answer them? How am I? Dry crust or dipping? Dipping. Can you tell us anything about your character? I don't know. I won't give it away. She's very kind. She's personable, confident. And she's a senior in high school. I'll tell you that. How about that? Cool. What if I don't know how to save the live? What if I mess up? Are they gonna hate me? I'm sorry. In advance. Y'all. This is always my favorite one. It makes me feel like I'm tan again. This has got like the 90s vibe. Yeah. It's cute. Sophie! Sophie Sanchez. So, funny story. Sarah Lampert, the creator. This is, she wrote this based on her life and experiences. And the character initially had an Italian last name. But then when I booked the role and I am Latina, I was like, why not Sanchez? A, it's actually my second last name. It's Amberly Gonzalez Sanchez. And it rhymes. I was like, Sophie Sanchez is a dope name. So let's change it. And then they agreed. Thank you, Netflix. So yeah, it's kind of cool that I got to have like my own last name in a show. I was very excited about that. A bit random, but will you ever visit Australia? Oh my gosh, yes, I want to visit Australia so bad. Golden Coast dreams, I would love to. It would be very, very nice. What's my favorite Brazilian food? Is pão de queijo Brazilian? Because I love it. There's a lot of Brazilian food that I love. What's going on? Hi, Mexico! Me encanta Lauren Juarez. I can't say it. Jauregui. She's amazing. One of my favorite artists. She's incredible. Favorite Bernie meme! Oh, oh man. That was wild. I wonder if he saw all of those or if he was just like, please, let's start working. This is nonsense. There were so many good ones. I liked the one of like the Lion King and he had him like on the chair. I also really liked the one that it was like MMA wrestling or something. And he had like the guy on a chokehold or like the arm hold. That was really funny. Or you know. Stop it. Someone rang my doorbell. It's probably a, I don't even. Oh. It's just mail. I don't think it's mine though. Also, it's very sunny outside, but very snowy. This is my front yard right now. It's just snow. Yeah. Oreo, no barking. No one's coming. No one's coming. He only barks when he hears the doorbell. Oreo, it's okay. I know you're trying to protect, but it's all good. Here, play with your toy. Bye.
enough. Thank you. He's like, sorry, mom. Sorry, mom. He's all good. He's all good. I'm going to leave soon, you know. Thanks for hanging out. I tengo amigas de Brasil, hacen comida muy rica, mom. It's not in Miami. I have the time of my life. I know. Actually, I really love snow. It's fun. You get to build things out of snow or ice skate if it's cold enough. Sieda Bria, happy birthday tomorrow. I hope you have a great day. Canción favorita de RBD. Oh my God. No sé. Porque y soy rebelde cuando no sigo los demás. Canción favorita. Los quiero también. Oh my gosh, my snowman is still alive. It's just got a really strong lean. It's been there since New Year's. I'm very, very impressed. Sálvame del olvido. That's a good one. I'm also terrible at skating, actually. But I try. I try my hardest. Do you know how to ski? No, sadly. I'm not a very good winter sport person. I've snowboarded on the bunny hill. That's about it. I went down the big hill once, but it was a very small big hill. Doom, 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 doom. Let me try. Oh, I don't know what this is. I like this one because it's got wings. Oh. Well. Oh, I like this one too. Have you come to Brazil? Oh, one time when I lived in Venezuela, my family and I actually road tripped all the way from Venezuela to Brazil. Like, we crossed the border. And then we had like all you can eat barbecue. Spent the day and then went back. It was really cool. Very hot. Tori Dix. Hi. I hope everyone has a good weekend and that you stay safe and you're kind to each other and you keep the countdown for Jenny and Georgia because I'm very excited. We'll get to talk a lot more once it's out. And I can't wait to share a lot more. But till then, we shall just anticipate and keep talking about it, sharing the trailer, sharing news. I'm very excited. But yes. Also, when I press exit, it'll just tell me to save the live, right? Here's hoping. Here's hoping it'll just say save. But peace. I love y'all, and Oreo, say bye.
Oreo.
Okay, fine. He's like, I am done.
What is it, babes?
Cool. Well, see y'all soon. I'm sure that we can do another live with a different topic. I hope you eat some pizza. Maybe with some pineapple. And, oh, Steph! Steph, I'm truly gonna try to save this live. Does it just live on, like, my IGTV or something? I think so. I'll save it for 24 hours, and that way y'all can see it. Next time we'll chat some more. Cool. Sending lots of love. And, have fun. In life, be happy, stay safe, all of the good things. I've been trying to leave for like a million years, but it's all good. I am gonna try and save it, okay? Watch me. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna save it. Here's hoping. Okay, bye y'all. Mwah.